explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend.
Rolls Royce ass on Wildland.
Why the fuck is the echoing so loud?
Operation Kingslayer.
I'm just waiting for you now. You said you sent me. I just got it. What is he in there making? I'm here. Oh yeah, Rolls Royce in game unavailable. He got his set to offline. Well, not offline, not open. I ain't even in the game yet. Well, now I am. I'm gonna get this vehicle. Oh.
That's Chango, the union leader. Let's go talk to him. Here you'd like to get those SB soldiers off your back.
Por supuesto. Who wants to work like a slave for those narcos?
If we can make that happen, would you be willing to abandon the mines for good?
Pero no pueden. You can just kill off every Santa Blanca soldier in the country.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Mm-hmm. Say what the fuck? Vehicle.
Drone is airborne.
We copy. Relaying enemy positions now.
I'm looking at marking an enemy.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to get up on the mountain.
Kill confirmed. We got a mounted weapon.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Oh, wait. Tay, up in that tower right there. You see me? You got him?
That tango's down.
Okay. Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Somebody coming. Okay, they coming. I'm down. Damn. Spider. If you, I told you that you need to spray that stuff.
The drone is up. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Is that pyrolusite mine?
It's honestly more modern than I was expecting.
The locals can thank Santa Blanca for that.
They actually ought to thank him for that, right? The cartel built the mine and everything. Probably safer than the other mines around here, too.
I had took out some more chicken because I was still hungry.
That makes five. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Mm. I killed one of them. Oh no, I'm over this side. Yeah, it was one down there. How, Tay?
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
They can come.
Soldiers off your back.
Por supuesto. Who was to like a slave for those narcos?
If we can make that happen, would you be willing to abandon the mines for good?
Pero no pueden. Los canjos que los bebres Santa Blanca soldier in the country.
If we could manage it, we would. But we can't take out enough of them for you to have the time to gather your families and flee.
Se lo agradezco mucho. Santa Blanca has taken over our place in San Marques. Clear out that mine, and we should be able to get free.
That we can make happen.
Shit, why the hell it shit back down?
Sniper in the tower.
The one in that tower. There's one down there on that road I'm trying to get. Right there. Yeah, I can't even see him.
Tango down.
Thank you.
place a mine over here.
They coming this way?
Wait, let me place a mine.
Oh, you done ran all the way the fuck away from here. Down. Okay, I'm hot, so I can send my drone. Hold on. Hopefully, you reach. That didn't touch you, did it? Huh? Oh, good. I don't even see my mines over there no more. Say, they coming towards you, look. That orange behind you. Got him.
Oh,
one less bad guy. Go down.
It's another one.
How are we looking?
We're clear over here. Some routes. Clear here. That got kind of stressful, huh? Well, if you didn't want to be a gunfighter, you should have joined the Peace Corps.
Copy that, Skumpa. Troops on the way.
I'm already here.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Somebody in this tower right here.
Count is now 5.
Oh, shit. You called the rebels?
I see some light panels over here.
Yeah.
That ought to keep their polvo from turning nice and white.
You know, pyrolucite is used to filter water, too. There are other ways to manage that, though, right? Fuck it. I was drinking bottled water anyway.
You, well, you got a helicopter, so you can come pick me up. Other side. Here I come. Huh?
To find a way to drive a wedge between Elway and Unidad's Lieutenant Bento.
Come on.
See what you can dig up.
You know, that car gonna wind up hitting it.
Here's Captain Bento.
Let's take him out.
I gotta get right here. He got that gate thing in front of him.
Second target, right there.
He moved.
Dead Captain is down.
Let's plant those shotgun shells and get going.
You did it?
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
What?
I'm placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Hey, there we go.
Yo, I'm placing a mine.
Helicopter.
Yo, I'm
you ready? Come on, Ty.
Yo, I'm placing a mine.
Wait, let me place a mine.
Don't sweat it, guys. My cousin's a night stalker.
Go kill that dude. Oh no, you can't not kill him, but you gotta play shotgun shells. Shoot that generator. Down there tap dancing, ain't he? He just ain't getting hit. be the other ones.
Enemy down.
I did. You did? Damn. The damn helicopter gotta go. Even see you. Where the hell they put you at? You said you're not back in the game? I need your help over here. It's telling me to advance to the target, but all them fucking purple up there in this helicopter is on my ass. I'm trying to just keep running to stay alive. I can't even get a chance to change my helicopter. I mean, change to my explosive. I'm just like running back and forth, waiting for you to get over here. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
running around. There we go. I just had to stay in this issue because they said we got too far from target. It would have made us have to do that shit over.
Let me place a mine over here.
Yeah, they keep bringing more. Who the fuck knows?
Drone is up.
Frag out. Frag out.
Uni Dad wants Elway dead. Killing that officer. Swenya wants him dead to make peace with Uni Dad. And you destroyed the guy's pyrolucite operation. Gunslingers have fucked up Elway's world for good.
I hope he isn't taking it personally.
You can ask him in person. If he wants to stay breathing, Elway's got nowhere else to turn but us. And I want to know what he knows.
Got a lead on his corny?
Uni Dad is hunting him down. Head to their base, see if you can find intel on his location there.
Oh, Jesus. You like giving us the impossible missions. Just give us a call if you find something out before we have to sneak into the devil's asshole.
I thought you liked poking around the devil's asshole. Boom.
Flashbang's going in.
Where you at? Oh shit. Oh shit.
I called the rebels for reinforcements.
Copy, amigo. Sending you a fire team.
Yeah, I called the rebels. Where you at? Yeah. Yep, I'm running up this mountain. So they come up here. All them damn mines up there. Huh?
Target number two, there. Another tango. Count is now 10.
Where the hell you at?
Us to 10. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
It's back to the shit not working again. Can't call for no vehicle, no nothing. It's saying return to the operation area.
Target set, that's 15.
The game is glitched again because we completed that. So why is saying return to the operation area?
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
All right, Sky guy.
You died?
Goddamn.
He said.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Yeah, it's not letting me call for vehicles or nothing. Yeah, hold on. Because I can't use none of my stuff. So if you go down again, I can't even use my thing. Hold on. I'm joining back now. I'm not even in the game yet.
The rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Isn't this the truck right here? No, that ain't the truck. Oh, let me see. Is this actually work? That's the one.
Deploying drone.
Yeah, that didn't work. Oh shit. I didn't even know you pulled up right here. Cause it was saying it was an achievement to flash with the drone, but the drone doesn't have dress. I mean flash. Okay, it's back up. Here they come to. Huh? You said do what? I can't hear you. Midget. Bringing them damn heebie-jeebies in here.
Shit balls.
can't even see shit from here.
I got another tango. Eyes on a third. Tango 5. That's 5 tangos.
He running. Might as well get back in the vehicle.
All right, I'll drive.
Here he go. What the hell are you doing? You're trying to knock him off the road?
Fucking hell.
He almost.
Amigo, there's fire, there's brimstone, and then there's me. I've got half a mind to burn you down and salt the earth where your ashes fall.
Por favor, mire. Yo no soy malo. Spare me.
I will spare you, but not out of kindness or compassion. I'll spare you because I want you to tell your friends their apocalypse is coming, and they better start to pray. As much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't have let him walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The rebels are gonna love this.
Alright, which one is next? An unknown location right there. You gotta go down. Uh-oh. Yeah, because we didn't go all the way over there.
Fucking hell.
God, Jesus. Really, Tay? Anything? You said it is? I don't see nothing. There go the purple coming. Just get in the vehicle and come on. They done called Morte, come on. Oh my god. That's what I was about to say. Huh? see that mark. Huh? Oh, I didn't mark anything. This shit glitched out.
Another tango. Count is now 10.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
Go ahead.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Kill confirmed.
Oh, he in the inside. That's nasty. Right there says unknown. Is it a document? Oh, where we just killed them guys. I got that. Yes, I did. This is where we just killed them guys at, right? No. Oh, I was looking at my map. Yeah, that's what I thought you were talking about. Alright, let's get him.
The frame up worked. Unidad's after Elway's head. I need you to get to him first and extract him.
Because then it's taking us upwards.
As long as he gives us everything he knows about the cartel.
So let's go back and get him, and then we hit that unknown location. Get that side mission. Everything else is going back up, and then we go to the next map. What you doing? I mean, that's a vehicle drop off right there, but yeah, we can get all of that stuff coming back up. Huh? Yeah, I see that. I ain't use a spotter. No, I can't hit one, I can hit two. Huh?
Target eliminated.
Says suspected.
We're crazy sneaking into there. We don't get paid enough.
You don't get crazy pay?
I hear it's like 3 times combat pay, but they charge you extra for the therapy.
Copy. Relaying enemy locations now.
There are light panels here.
There's two guys inside that thing again. Dead body found. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Can you get him?
Frag out, get some.
Tenemos una explosión. Coordinando actualización de búsqueda.
There's one in a row. Get him, Tay. Can you get him? Well, you running.
Up. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
That's 5 tangos.
Comienzan el ataque.
Target number 5.
I'm placing a mine for Sicario friends.
Okay. God, I can't do it. I can't do it.
Damn, go. It's gonna hurt in the morning.
I had to hide in the bushes real quick. The helicopter. I'm trying to get. Gotta search the area.
Target to this, Unidad has a tracker on Elway's car. We better hurry then before they find him.
Coming down now. You getting this helicopter? Oh shit, how the fuck I get out of here? There we go. Where the hell you at? You can't land?
Target eliminated.
We gotta capture him. We need to get a truck. Over there somewhere. Okay.
Target number 3, Tango 5. That's one less bad guy. Eyes on the third.
We need a, I can't even get in. Here we go. We need a vehicle because we gotta capture him. Oh shit. Oh man. Maybe if you land it, you should be able to land it on the highway though. To stop him. He right there. Try to shoot his tires out.
I got it. I'll drive.
I asked Pacatari to send his vehicle.
You coming?
Got eyes on Elway.
The vehicle is smoking, so he gonna have to jump out. He ain't jumping out. Oh wow. And them units. Yeah, I seen that when I was pulling up. I was getting ready to run him over, and it said we failed.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
You got a vehicle right here in front of us. So you should be able to knock them over the road. Crazy as fuck. Nobody heard from him. Shannon, nobody answering. I can't hear you. What would have been nice is if after you clear everything out, the Unidad, I mean not the Unidad, the Rebels, it'd be green. Got one of them, he and one of them weak jeeps, so as soon as you smash it good enough, that shit start smoking. Yeah, just hope that he jump out and we don't run him over. She'll be alright. Shit out of him.
Got eyes on Elway.
Yep. Hit him in the vehicle. Hurry up, Tay. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Go, go. Is it ready to blow up? Go down here, go down. I'm about to say they coming in front of us too. Oh shit. That's where we gotta go at anyway. Yeah, I'm in a building.
Mr. Elway, you are one.
They still out here catching red. Oh, shit.
Called for some rebels to back us up.
Copy that. A third team will be right there.
Bowman. Looks like like the damage you've done to the cartel's production network just paid another dividend.
What's up?
Forcing the Gringa and El Yayo to start cutting the purity of their cocaine.
And they coming back again.
And done a lot of damage to the cartel's rep.
Sucks to be them. What's it do for us?
We got La Gringa, but Sueño still needs a dog to kick. Yayo's managing production while the cartel keeps him prisoner in his own house. Extract El Yayo to an RP. Expect strong opposition. Word is the guards have orders to kill El Yayo if he tries to escape.
We're up to that.
Target eliminated.
Getting this damn helicopter over here. Yeah, we ain't. Wait, what's this right here? No, that's got six missions. We need to go to this question mark right there. How many more people we got to go? Yep, four more people to go.
Small group of tangos.
Eyes on a third. That's five tangos.
Don't look like nothing over here but some ammo. Kicking this door. Ammo in here. Yeah.
Marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
I'm gonna go back up there to the helicopter now. I gotta run to the bathroom anyway. Thank you.
target right there. Third target there. Target number two, there. Third target.
Bracelet keeps nagging for my stuff.
What's this up here we gotta do? Right here. Oh, you talking about that one? It's a document up there.
Third target. Target number five. That tango's down.
Oh shit. Bro. I hate the fucking reload on this. Here we go. And there's one more. I think he in that bunker over there.
Deploying drone. Tango down.
Jesus. What the fuck was that?
Weapons case.
Bro, I know the fuck he like. Huh? You ain't hear that noise? It said burnt. What the hell are you seeing?
Kill confirmed.
to the document where? Yeah, I got the document. I wonder where you gotta take that to. I mean,
I got it. I'll drive.
No, what the hell you do? Huh? You say get off? You say you getting off? Here. This one got, that one don't got it. The other one got it. Nope, neither one of them got a gun.
Tell the rebels where to come get their supplies.
All right. Here we go. I'm in here. And we need to go back across the map where we was at because we still got that unknown location right there to go to. We gotta go to B. Marked it back on the map where we was at. You fast travel to Charlie? Why you had me bring the helicopter then? Oh, I ain't know you said stay right there. That's why I flew. See if I get blown up, it would have helped you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm here.
I know you had to stop at the Shell Mines and shit, but I knew some miners.
Ain't no planes here, though. Not a vehicle. Yeah, so that one is to blow up the station. Oh, Jesus. There's a...
Tango down. Thank you.
It's another one. We could take their truck. Ammo. Where that's at? Over here. Cut that radio off. I be hate hearing that. Mm-mm. Ooh. Okay, ooh.
Kill confirmed.
Deploying drone. I asked the rebels to do a recon. Eyes on a small group attack. Target spotted. 10 sighted. That's 15. Enemy marked. Just spotted one with submachine guns. We have light panels over here.
There's some purple dudes on the side of you. All the rebels, where you at? You said they wanted me. I let the rebels out.
Thank you.
So yeah, I'm finna blow this door.
Copy that, Yankee. We got a fire team moving there now.
Frag out.
Damn. I was right up there with him. You can't even fucking send a drone, nothing. Bro. No, because you threw something away from me. Damn. It's the one fucking dude. We gonna fail it. Yeah, we gonna fail it. We gonna fail it. I don't know why you was all the way over there. Yeah, your drone is not, you ain't got your drone range up. I ain't even see it come nowhere near me. I'm gotta load back in the game. Said I'm being engaged, cause damn, they just loaded me in the game. I can't even see where nothing is coming from. Bruh, I can't even see anything.
Young, I'm placing a mine over here.
Yeah, as soon as I damn come in the game, they just shooting me. I gotta.
So we gotta wait for that to come. There goes some food to steal. Come on. Get a truck. Get to the road. They go to vehicle. It's moving, it's going farther and farther away. Told you. They get away from here. Let them go a little bit more. That just gave us 9 damn points. Alright, there we go. That mission back. Cause. The fuck is that? Well, Jesus. I'm going in the woods. Damn, I hope my son are.
I got another Tango. Tango 5. Another target. Count is 10.
It's a document somewhere over here too, ain't it?
Cartel stations on the air.
That's what I did last time. They tried to fucking cheat me.
Let me plant a mine. Frag out. Eat it, motherfucker.
Damn. I'm down. Got you up and they got me.
Fucking hell.
I hate these buildings. Dark as hell. How you get out of here? Where the hell? Oh, that's that night vision. I can't deal with that. Where the ammo? Ammo inside? Where are we going to have to stop the convoy?
Kill confirmed.
Frag out. Frag out. Clear out. The rebels can send in a team to pick up the food later.
Here go a truck right here, Ty. We got another unknown location right here. Yeah. The hell? I don't know if there's anything there. It don't look like it, but who knows? Well, that works.
That tank goes down.
Nothing here.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
What the fuck, they put it all the way over there? Oh, it's right here. What, you getting tired? Huh? I can't hear you.